shoot from three-point range. Always been good inside, a great passer, but now a capable three-point shooter.
Jahlil Okafor gets a start for Anthony Davis. A heat pack on his upper back, which knocked him out of the game on Saturday. Okafor goes to work. Okafor, vintage. Conley and Gasol. And Gasol met at the rim by Okafor, a block.
Be able to bring them up as leaders and to empower them. I think that's key. It's not just women empowering women. It's also men stepping forward and doing the same thing. So
on social media, I'm a millennial, and I saw a great picture of you guys on the porch there at the Lorraine Motel.
Martin Luther King was assassinated. To stand on that balcony, I've seen that in history books so many times. And to be there, you know, it's very impactful.
Coming to the end of this first half, American Express halftime report coming your way. EJ standing by with the guys as Okafor gets the friendly bounce.
Some might say it's genetics, but I think it's more. What's at the foundation of your family that's helped them be successful?
Well, first of all, you know, our Lord and Savior, you know, we build a foundation in church.
On the Pelicans. Reverse. Oh, and a follow by Okafor. I tell you, Jahlil Okafor came to play today. 2 for 15 from behind the arc. Okafor got it.
I love Okafor's patience right there. Took his time, read the defense. Everything he has, and he's getting it done. The question is, can he sustain that for the rest of the season, that kind of play?
Gasol, Okafor denied him. Conley gets a shot up.